Top 5 Most Dangerous Dog Breeds. Dogs are one of the first tame animals in the world, and man's best friend, they've accompanied us for nearly 40,000 years. While being one of the most beloved species on the planet, it is certainly possible for any dog to inflict serious injury upon a person. There are a few specific breeds of dog that are infamous for being aggressive and dangerous when confronted. Let's take a look at our list for the top 5 most dangerous dog breeds in the world. Number 5. Great Dane. Famous for being the largest breed in the world, Great Danes are known as majestic dogs with imposing size. They are generally considered to be gentle giants and good-natured family pets. But, as with all breeds, Great Danes can become aggressive. They're extremely territorial dogs and can attack with little warning. A Great Dane bite can have a serious and life-altering impact on victims. The breed is believed to be upward of 400 years old, sharing heritage with breeds such as the English Mastiff and Irish Greyhound. In around 1680, Great Dane-like dogs were bred by noble German households as hunting companions and originally named Boar Hounds. These dogs were extremely large and powerful and could take down a wild boar at the instruction of its owner. Such was the size and strength of these dogs that they were able to help catch larger game. It is also important to remember that in some ways dogs are like people. They're individuals, with different personalities. While Great Danes are not known to be especially violent, any breed can display aggressive tendencies. When Great Danes attack, they're more dangerous than many other dogs due to their size and raw power. These factors can make a Great Dane attack deadly. Number 4. Wolf Hybrid. Wolf dogs are perhaps the most misunderstood and, many would argue, mismanaged animals in the world. Advocates of wolf dogs say they can be wonderful pets, while opponents argue that they're unpredictable, untrainable, and inherently dangerous. They're permitted in some places, forbidden in others, and are showing up on breed ban lists along with pits and other so-called dangerous breeds. Wolf dogs exhibit strikingly eminent wolf features, which is either distinguished as low, mid, or high content. While some low and mid content wolf dogs can be trained like a regular breed, high content wolf dogs, on the other hand, are quite a challenge to train even for proficient dog trainers. The Czechoslovakian wolf dog, in particular, exhibits the most wolf-like predisposition. They have a straight and very thick silver-gray to yellow-gray coat. These dogs weigh at least 26 kilograms and can grow beyond 65 centimeters. The breed, which is a combination of a German Shepherd and the Carpathian Wolf, was originally designed for military special operations performed by the Czechoslovakian Special Force Commandos. The Czechoslovakian Wolf Dog has been considered as a dangerous wild animal in the UK until 2008. Several countries, including Norway, are still banning the ownership of such breed. Even when they are socialized early, wolf dogs don't do well with small children and other smaller animals due to their strong predatory instincts. However, even monks can tame tigers like cats. Hence, even the most unpredictable and perceived as inherently dangerous wolf dog can be fun-loving pets and worthwhile companions with love, patience, and discipline. Number 3. Bull Mastiff. The Bull Mastiff is a large breed of dog that can have a very stubborn personality, is known to be protective of its owners, and will become aggressive if any strangers or unwelcome animals enter its territory. In 2014, about 5% of fatal dog attacks in the United States were caused by Bull Mastiffs, and in other recorded incidents, there have been Bull Mastiff mixed breeds involved in other serious to fatal dog attacks. The breed can grow to be quite large and has a naturally strong and muscular build, making it a very powerful breed. The Bull Mastiff is usually very aggressive towards other dogs of its same sex, and if not trained properly, it can cause serious injury to other dogs and animals. Bull Mastiffs are very large dogs, with healthy adults standing at 24 to 27 inches at the shoulder and weighing in between 100 and 130 pounds. This means the Bull Mastiff can do a lot of damage before being removed from a victim. This breed is known for its ferocious protection of its family and home, and will most likely be in an attacker position if they feel they or their families are being threatened. Initial training is very important for attack prevention, as well as taking precautions by introducing newcomers to a Bull Mastiff that is established within its home. bringing people directly to the bull mastiff and introducing them to show they're no threat to you or your home could greatly improve the dog's response to new people and animals alike. Number 2. Siberian Husky. The Siberian Husky is a powerful, medium-sized breed. They're categorically working dogs, and their strength and endurance should not be underestimated. Males can get as large as 60 pounds, and although they are typically gentle, if you were to make one angry, you shouldn't want to be anywhere near its business end. Siberian Huskies have a bite force of around 320 psi. To put that in perspective, their bite is close to as strong as a wolf's defensive bite, which was measured by National Geographic at 406 psi. That's enough force to break small bones and tear away flesh with ease. Another thing that makes the Siberian Husky a dangerous breed is their propensity for restlessness and frustration. Siberian Huskies need lots of regular, rigorous exercise and playtime, otherwise their temperament can become unpredictable. When a Siberian Husky becomes bored and frustrated, they may take out that frustration on anything around them. It is a critical part of the Husky training that they are introduced to as many different people and as many different types of other pets at an early age, under controlled conditions. Performing this socialization at this age will mean they are less likely to be frightened and therefore become aggressive with other people and animals later in life. Number 1. Doberman Pinscher. Doberman Pinschers are tough, loyal, and aggressive breed of dogs. These dogs can be gentle and wonderful family pets if they are trained properly. However, if you provoke them, they can prove to be incredibly aggressive and dangerous. No person can trespass a property guarded by a Doberman Pinscher due to its tough and aggressive nature. These dogs can attack without second thoughts if they perceive any danger to their owner or property. Also known as the tax collector's dog, the Doberman breed wasn't officially recognized until 1900. The first registered Doberman was registered in 1898, and the first Doberman registered with the American Kennel Club was registered in 1908. The Doberman Pinscher breed found their way into the military and law enforcement and during World War II. Doberman Pinschers were employed by the Marines as messengers, scouts, and sentries as a unit called Devil Dogs. That was our list for the top 5 most dangerous dog breeds in the world. We need to remember that dogs are inherently loyal and loving animals who will treat us the same way we treat them. Think we missed out on a few dangerous breeds? Let us know in the comments below. Drop a like on this video and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.